got two thumbs and deserves an A?
Those guys!